Hi, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to make mango and dry fish and together make with coconut milk curry. So this is the ingredients I'm going to use, and this is garlic and onions, green chili, and two type of green chili I think because of dry fish, and there's pandan leaves and curry leaves, and there is a dry fish. Thank you. turmeric powder. And I put fenugreek little. Now I'm going to add this mango over there. Keep for a while, and I put 2 cardamoms. Now I'm going to add coconut milk. Now I'm going to get my mango and dry fish curry. So it's almost exactly, I think, 10 to 12 minutes I cook. Now it's ready. I keep on slow fry also. Now I'm going to switch off cooker. So I'm going to put in my plate. Very tasty, you can try also. It is very tasty. So you can see that.